Hazrat Amr bin Taghlib radiyallahu anhu narrates that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, among the portents of the hour is that you will fight with the people whose shoes will be made of hair. And among the portents of the hour is that you will fight with a broad-faced people as if their faces were a wide shield. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 2927.